My name is Katie Mende. I am a barista at Soda 8 Starbucks, which is on the 8th floor of the corporate building. I am expected to make the best cup of coffee in the world for people who know what the best cup of coffee in the world tastes like. Ice pour over is the best way to get the best cup of iced coffee outside of a store, and it's easier than most people think. The pour over process for iced coffee involves the paper cone filter. So you're gonna wanna grind your coffee on the paper cone setting, which when it's ground will resemble granulated sugar. So when brewing iced coffee, you need to account for the melting ice. For every 6 ounces of water, you're gonna use 4 tablespoons of coffee. Once your coffee is in your cone, we're gonna start with the first part of the pour. You're gonna take your water fresh off the boil, and you're gonna fill the cone up halfway, making sure that all the grounds are fully coated with water, and wait for about 10 seconds, let it steep. Now, to finish your pour, you're gonna pour the rest of your water in, you're gonna let it drip through the cone. Once your coffee finishes pouring through, you're gonna have about a half a pitcher full of coffee. All you have to do is add your ice and enjoy it quickly before all the ice melts. It's totally refreshing and definitely worth it.